Don't take any actions or content provided in this video or video seriously. All the content presented in this video is intended solely for entertainment purposes only. We aim to create laughter, funny moments, and amuse our audience.
That might be pushing away the women, alright? Really? 1 out of 10.
10.
Oh, fine. I could eat. I'm retarded.
What is this?
What the fuck? What do you mean, what's this?
Those clothes. You had a performance?
Yeah, I got a talent show coming up. And
I don't believe you.
I'm in 8th grade, so I was just wondering if I could showcase my talent.
So what do you do?
It's like...
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, bro. What? What was that, bro?
What do you mean?
I say that, yeah. Bro, what the? No, bro, I can't. I'm sorry, I can't, bro. I'm not prepared for this.
Oh, you're getting bricked up?
Yeah, bro, I can't, bro, I can't.
My bad, I'm sorry to brick you up right now. There's this bitch named Susie. Don't laugh, I'm in 8th grade, Jesus. Anyways, so this bitch named Susie, and she has, like, a good talent. She knows how to play, like, violin and shit. Should I, like, hit her in the back of the head, or, like, push her down the stairs so I get a guaranteed win, or should I, like, just try to showcase my talent?
Okay, you just need to, like, get beef with Susie, okay?
Okay, yeah, mm-hmm.
Like, say to your dad's that or something, and then have her just, like, then, like, make her really mad about something, and then she'll say something about your dad, and then, like, hit her in the head and be like, oh my gosh, Susie fell.
Sorry, you fucking bitch. Oh, gotcha. You don't talk to my dad like, or my, about my, oh, that's a good idea.
You don't talk about my dad like that.
Exactly, and then... But anyways, you mind if I show you my talent to see if I even have a chance, or should I just knock her out?
Yeah.
All right.
You should show me your talent, bro.
It goes.
I feel like you're on YouTube or something.
What's YouTube? Well, it's all good. Oh, yeah, don't worry. You're looking sexy. I'll give you a little bit of something.
Bro, you just fucking appeared in a freaking...
So I got a talent show coming up, and I just wanted to know if I could showcase my talent, and, you know. Anyways, the real talent... Was that good?
That was amazing.
1 out of 10. 10. Oh, fine. Hey, it's 103.9 radio. I am Megatron, leader of the Decepticons. Decepticons, rise up and transgender.
Damn, that's cool as fuck.
So the question is like, so if I walked in on my brother kissing my sister, am I allowed to get mad?
No, you have no right to be mad.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Because I can't intervene. All right, they were already...
Yeah.
Ah, fuck. He's fucking me in the cheeks.
And by the way, you're not in 8th grade, dude.
I could eat. I'm retarded.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, jeez, you're fucking insensitive. What the fuck, dude?
Oh, yes, I am, actually, dude.
Everyone's just skiffing. Is it because I'm fucking white, or is it like, what is it? Fuck it. No, is that that's probably why little bitches are skipping me, right?
Okay. I got two things to tell you.
Perfect. Let's hear it.
I got two things to tell you.
All right, Ice Spice, let's hear it.
I'm not trying to be mean or anything.
No, Ice Spice, let's hear it. I already, don't. Hey.
I'll take that.
All right, perfect. Innes.
Okay. Clean the inside of your oven door and clean the top of your microwave.
That, all right, that might be pushing away the women. All right, that. All right. Oh, I'm glad we got down to the bottom of that. Give me a second, Rafa. So I got a talent show coming up, and I'm in eighth grade, right? Uh-huh. And I just wanted to showcase my talent, see what you think of it, and you know, overall.
Okay. Whoa. We ate this up, Loki. That was awesome. I love it. I'm loving it.
All right,
I'm
it.
Loving it.
Okay.
Mi amo chupa mi culo.
Can I get a demo or something?
Please. You hear it?
Yep.
You'll hear. The 808's the insane part. Ada Weight carries this one. And then we got, let's show you a different one here. Like a heart, or no, let's do this one, the newest one.
Good loop.
Bouncing off his cheeks, he knows I get weak. Yeah?
Sure.
Oh, yeah, okay. Don't laugh, I'm in eighth grade. Jeez, just because I'm retarded doesn't mean you can make fun of me. Jesus Christ.
Oh, you're retarded?
But now you make it sound like it's a fucking disability.
Decepticons, rise up and transgender.
Man's face looked like he just smelt a fart.
That pussy. Oh my god, daddy chill.
Hell yeah. That was pretty fire.
Do you think I'm gonna win, or should I just go out on stage and be like...
That's probably better. I mean, you probably get a lot more people on that.
That I was in band camp, and I was like... like... But my sister walked in, and my brother was kissing me, and she got mad. Is that okay?
No.
No. No. No,
why
what?
A brother.
But he came. I don't. What's that? I was. He came on to me.
Still.
It's called being respectful. You don't tell him no.